The Washington Pavilion has a history and legacy dating back to 1908, when it first opened its doors to the public as Washington High School. In the summer of 1999, it reopened as the Washington Pavilion of Arts and Science, and has officially become an iconic part of downtown Sioux Falls. Part of the story you may not know happened on the night of May 31st, 1999, at the stroke of midnight. A secret society known as the Order of Curators was formed. The selected few passed an initiation test called the Quest, and upon completion, took an oath to protect the museum, honor its history, and ensure the secrets within would remain safe for generations. It's been over 20 years, and the time has come for a new quest. The Order of Curators is looking for new pledges, and you are cordially invited to attend. However, will you have what it takes to conquer the quest and become the next inductees into the Order of Curators?